Hi guys, so today I filmed this cut crease look. So I've started off by taking an accent brush by Real Techniques and shade M4 from the Smashbox Full Exposure palette, and I'm just going to carve out where I want the crease to be. Got the initial shape, I'm then going to darken it up with M5 so I can blend it all out later on. So I'm using a really small amount of M4 again, just to kind of blend this out. But you want to be using a small amount of product at a time, because if you use too much, it might get too dark and look a bit strange. So I'm now taking the accent brush and I'm going to use the leftover product on this brush to blend out that line and soften it up even more. So I'm now taking Half Baked from the Naked 2 palette and I'm packing this on all over my lid. So I'm now going to darken up that line a little bit more, and I'm using M7 from the Smashbox Full Exposure palette. And then I'm just going to go in and blend it all out again. So I'm now taking Half Baked again from the Naked 2 palette and applying this to my lower lash line. So I've applied my eyeliner off camera because this is really, really hard to film, but I used the They're Real Push-Up Liner by Benefit. And now I'm just blending a little bit of M5 in the outer corner of my lower lash line. Now with my finger I'm taking Booty Call from the Naked 2 palette and applying this to my inner corner just to brighten up this area. And now I'm just curling my lashes to prepare them for coating mascara on and false lashes. And here I'm just coating my lashes with the They're Real Mascara by Benefit. So this is the finished look. I've also applied some falsies, which are the Ardell Demi Wispies. If you like this look, don't forget to leave a comment and give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe. I also have another look on the way, which is this next shot, which is the big curly hair. And this is the curly hair, so this is the look that'll be on the way soon, guys. I hope you like this look as well. Until next time, I hope you all have a lovely day.